Hey guys, it's me, Kelsey, here. Today, I'm going to venture outside of the dollhouse and lead you all on an expedition around Sammi's bedroom. Let's go! This is her bed, obviously. It's a lot bigger than mine for some reason.
We're really
not supposed to wear shoes on the bed, but I'm a rebel. This is the big mirror. Between you and me, I've seen Sammi's outfits, and she could spend a little more time looking in this bad boy. This is the dollhouse. It looks huge from down here. I love living in the dorms. Even though 3 rooms and 2.5 beds is a bit small for 20-something dolls, but that's a story for another day. Moving on. Here is Sammi's makeup. All the money not spent on us, the dolls, was spent here. Considering she's currently in high school, Sammi spends the most time studying at her desk. She keeps washi tapes, different pens, and other stationery supplies here. Allegedly, all these different colored pens and highlighters help her study. She refuses to confirm or deny if that's actually true. My bet is that she just likes how pretty and cohesive everything looks. In the last corner of the room next to her bed is her wardrobe. It's basically overflowing with clothes. Yeah, she has a shopping problem. We try not to bring it up too much. And that's it for the video. Let me know in the comment section down below what other videos you want me to host. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you all next time.